Well, local plumbing company doing its part to help root out breast cancer. HGX Plumbing and Heating presenting a check to the Susan G. Coleman Foundation today for more than $5,000. The company partnered with Habrug Supply in October to raise money to fight breast cancer. For them, it is not just a worthy cause, it's also very personal.
We have a number of employees that their families have been impacted by this terrible disease, including my own. So what we decided to do throughout the month of October was donate a portion of all proceeds generated through our service calls, whether it was a plumbing service call or an HVAC service call through the month of October.
This was the first year for the campaign, and HGX hopes to make it an annual event.
Well, what he lacks in size.